Poverty is a restriction. As such, it is the greatest injustice that you can perpetrate upon yourself. You have the divine right to abundance, and if you're anything less than a millionaire, you haven't had your fair share. As quoted by Stuart Wilde, who wrote the book, The Trick to Money is Having Some. What did he say?